So that's consistent with what we talk about in Lean Startup. Like, separate customer discovery, the actual going out and discover and search for real big, hairy, audacious problem. Separate that from the solution time. So I hear you reminding me to go out and do more inquiry prior to bringing my solution in, even if I think I'm at the point I'm selling.